and I'm sorry, but today we're going to be doing a mod review, and this is on a computer, and we're going to be doing a mod review. So this mod, we'll be doing quite a few. This mod is the Captain Rex mod, and this one was by Poet, and it replaces the ARC Trooper. So it's Cobalt Hero Phase 2, which is the Captain Rex, and you can also do that him for Lando with the singular pistol. So I can just imagine Captain Rex, this guy being not there, being here. Oh yeah, I have every single skin in the game. That's myself. Yeah, whatever, but let's get in the game. Thanks for 30 subscribers. 70 subscribers. That is a big number. And I'm surprised I made it this far on YouTube. And, let's do instant action. I'm thinking, okay, let's do, I like Kashyyyk, and there's a lot of reasons why I like Kashyyyk, but, yeah, let's do Kashyyyk, let's do round length, short, or medium. Short. Okay, now let's click play and do this, and I'm gonna be doing Captain Rex. I have a lot of mods that I'll show you. I'll do 3 mods. Do 3. So, if it takes too long, I'll just, you know, come to where we get in. Okay, so, in the meantime, while we wait for it to load, thank you guys so much for 70 subscribers. I really appreciate that. I never thought I'd make it this far on YouTube. 70. And if we could get another 30, I would hit 100. And if we hit 100, I'll do something really crazy. And I'll think of what I'll do, or I'll do a vlog when I'm on holidays. If we get 100 by the time, or 80 or 90, or if we hit another 10 subscribers or 20 or 30 or whatever in before or at or on September, I will do a vlog on my holiday, in my holiday place, and I'll show you everywhere I go. Okay. Let's do, I know assault is, heavy's like better than assault. Ooh, shock trooper. What's my officer? Oh yeah, 212th. I forgot what this is called, like 330. Second? 327th. Okay, I knew that. Let's do this guy. And I have cards for everyone on vanilla. Star Wars Battlefront 2, but this is just a mod, that's why I don't have any. So let's. Oh, why is it like this?
This should be an easy one for a bunch of fierce and clanker crushers like you. Take those command posts and watch the droids crawl all the way home.
Shit, took too long. I'm adjusting my headphones because they hurt. I know I'm fucking sick. Can I like put something on this? Make it. Okay, no. Alright, give me 1 second. Okay. I'm still here, I just can't hear the game. Let's put this on. Oh, that will never work. But it should make it a little bit softer. It did! Oh, it kinda did work. Okay, that's better. Alright. Let's see what we got. Should we do first person or third person? I can't hear you guys, whatever you're saying. I'll do first person next mod, I'll do third. Right, let's get this. Let's help with C. I'm not gonna be doing that. I did not mean to do that, okay. I wanna get out of the first person. Rather than
Darth Maul is here.
How? Already? No!
Card sweep! I got points!
I used this. This fucking thing? Ow! This is one. Oh, deflecting. No! Yes! Gone! Get that out of here. Okay. Now. Damn it. Oh no, I did kill him. Okay. People just walked through and did not shut the door. That is really annoying. That is so annoying. Wow. Yes! We can. BLB, I've got to shut the doors. They don't know how to shut doors behind them. I said that loudly so they could hear me. It didn't work. Let's go to this up trooper. Okay, this is Captain Rex, the part you've all been waiting for. Technically just an ARC trooper, but yes. Let's kill droids.
Capturing command post crash. We've captured command post crash. Targeting hostiles.
That's unfair.
It's deployed.
It worked. It still reached him. Okay. I can hear something. Sound going. Goodbye. Ow. I don't know where Count Dooku is, but all I can hear him, and that's scary enough. Oh yes, they don't get knocked back. I forgot. They just out. Commando droid? Wait, hang on. Okay. Okay. Let me help you there. No! Oh no. Oh no. Not good. Not good. Not good. Wow. That was the best grenade. Different map. Kinda have to. There's not a mod thing either from this like same era? What? How does he have 1,200 health? Okay then. Let's go on with this for the last. Let's just go for a little bit to explore. Wait, let's help them. Hey.
Carnage. It won't take our hairy friends long to realize they weren't invited to the party.
Okay. Let's. Okay, I'm gonna see you when I have the next mod installed. See ya for now. Hello, and I'm back, and I've loaded up a mod that, yeah, and it is the aqua droid mod. aqua droid mod. And if you do not know about this mod, if you do not know about this droid and never knew it even existed, you need to watch Star Wars The Clone Wars. Because this thing was on an attack. This droid was on Kamino for an attack, and they sent this droid. And that's, and guess the map I'm on right now. Kamino.
Direct attack on the clone homeworld.
Let me show you.
Satisfactory. Follow my commands, and victory shall be ours.
Let me show you how they got here in the first place. See that thing? That just fell in the water. Well, you see that thing right there. That's there. That thing, yeah, see that? That would swim, I don't know how it keep, yes, that thing that just jumped, that thing would be swimming through the water, and then jump onto like there, and drill in, and then open up, and then release those aqua droids into that place. Yeah. And there's one. Oh! I don't think we'll just release aqua droids. I think we'll just release like every droid. Well, I like swimming. Okay. I barely. Nope. Okay. This guy's getting set up, so we're going here.
We are getting bounty hunter support. Bosk is here.
Bosk. I don't know why they didn't add Jango Fett, like one of the worst Star Wars games in the world, and they have, and they don't even have a Clone Wars thing. Okay, here we go, the Aqua Droid thing. They're shooting, and here we go. It's replacement of the B2 Super Battle Droid. It doesn't actually shoot from that red thing. It kind of looks like it does, but it doesn't. And yes, the AIs can be this. They just have to be the Super Battle Droid and they'll be enough to do it. I don't actually need to let them hit anyone, but it did, but I'm surprised. See this? Chewbacca? Where is he? There he is. I'm gonna use this on him. Die, Chewbacca! No! Yes! Body. I don't care if we lose, as long as I get to show you guys the mob. Died right there. Oh yeah, oh, I'll do a rating, okay. I'll rate the Captain Rex mod a solid 7 out of 10. I'll wait for this one. Okay, I'm here now, and I'll definitely get it back. I make no promises, but I will try. I didn't know. Okay, well, well, I tried, guys. Oh, there's an answer.
The Republic is capturing Command Post X.
What? You thought! At least I made it this far into surviving my attempts trying to gain back this post. I don't get how I'm supposed to. I'm not complaining though. I must say I'm not complaining. But I am surprised. And I died. I am surprised I made it that far. Alright. Oh, look! You see? Wait. Wait. Where is it?
We cannot lose. I didn't include that in my calculations, so it cannot happen. Fight harder.
Now we're losing 8.
The Republic is taking control of Command Post X.
And Yoda, I saw his green lightsaber.
Power, obedience, not reasons to kill.
What?
You suffer a terrible defeat. I must look at the battle telemetry to figure out where the error lies with your programming.
Okay. That was a solid... about 6 out of 10. Okay, I'll see you when I have loaded up the next mod. Hi, and I'm back, and for this, for the last mod, I decided to do Jango Fett. And yes, this mod replaces Boba Fett or his dad, Jango Fett. Now, let's... I know, it's still called Boba Fett. But we got a little picture for him. We've got play, single player, and we'll do instant action. And Galactic Empire. Let's do Scarif Beach, even though he was in the Clone Wars, and we're doing Galactic Empire, but he replaces Boba Fett, and Boba Fett was in the Galactic Empire, so he was alive in the Clone Wars, but that he was actually like a Mandalorian kind of bounty hunter. When the Galactic Empire and the fall of the Clone Wars. So yes, and this beach looks almost better than Kashyyyk. And here we have the almighty Boba Fett. We have Boba Fett EE3. But, for some reason I'm Snow Trooper, Sand Trooper, Shore Trooper, and Scout Trooper. Let's do Snow Trooper because I've never played it before. And then, yes.
A force of four hardy rebels.
You see that little bug?
Protective
Wait,
shield.
Let me turn back around.
They are to be wiped out. This research installation must be protected at all costs.
Alright, so this is a pretty nice looking place without all this stuff. This would be a blessing to go to war on this beach. I'm not even going to lie. No cap. Around me. Oh! Oh! build on another map. Alright, let's choose the time. ISP agent, because I've never been the ISP agent before, open! Ouch! Oh, Han Solo was there? I didn't realise. I don't even have enough, Jenkins. Isn't she dull?
Capture and defend all command posts.
Little beans. Is she dull? Ow! Ow! That has to be. It's enough. And here we go.
Boba Fett.
Definitely Boba Fett. This is Jango Fett. Now let me just say, I'm gonna deduct points from the total mark ranking because he still has the same voice line as Boba Fett and. Everything says Boba Fett is the Jango Fett. No making more time. You should know how to... He doesn't have any special abilities. He just has the same abilities that Jango Boba Fett has. So yeah. How did you manage to get in there? Yeah. If someone, when I die, or if I die, if someone becomes Boba Fett, they'll be Jango Fett. Oh yeah, and if I'm correct, melee this isn't looking too good for me. Oh, I didn't die. Yay, okay. Thank you everybody for watching my 70 subscriber special once again. Oh yes, wait, hang on, pretend I didn't say that. I rate that mod Jango Fett solid 4 out of 10. All he really changed was maybe he changed the blaster, maybe the blaster sound and the fire, but all he really changed was the color of the armor and called it Jango Fett and gave it a picture. But yes, thank you so much for watching this very bad video. Goodbye, and I'll see you in the next video.